Warriors on D. They trail by 9 points. And they double up my player. Pass to White. Three-pointer. And again. Knocks it loose. And stolen by my player. And even three-on-three break.
As a point guard, that's key.
Now here's Young. Knocks down the three ball.
What is good, YouTube? It's your boy Jay Young back at it with another video. Let me go ahead and move this little curse out the way. You feel me? I'm about to get ready to make one of my favorite players ever. And it's also going to be a twist of another player as well. As you guys might be able to tell by the number, maybe, I don't know. But I'm going to be making a Derrick Rose build. Now, it's going to be kind of a Derrick Rose slash Ja Morant for the people who, you know, looking for like a more modern player to compare it to. But I got both of those players basically wrapped up into one build. Let's just say that. So height 6'3". Weight 195 pounds, wingspan 6'8", and then a solid body shape. And then here go the attributes right here. So for finishing badges, we have what we are able to get: Acrobat, Lob City Finisher, Giant Slayer, Posterizer. And I wanted to get the driving dunk all the way up to 92 so I could get all the contact dunks, including the small contact dunks as well. We got driving layup. We are at an 87. We got close shot at 62. And of course, driving dunk at 92. So now let's go to shooting. Got an 85 mid-range and an 85 three-pointer. As you guys probably already know by now, it is very easy to shoot on this game. A lot easier than any other 2Ks. You'll be able to green with 85. Especially if you have a jumper that you already got used to, you'll definitely be able to do it. But to go through some of these important badges, I feel like would have been really good for, you know, a point guard as well. You got difficult shots on gold. You got Deadeye on silver. Circus 3s. You got Sniper on Hall of Fame. We have a limited spot up. Let me see. Then we got the free throw at an 88. So, again, you got 27 shooting badges as well. So, go to playmaking. I will admit, I do kind of wish I would have put it up a little more, but I kind of wanted to spread it out evenly throughout everything. And then, you know, I couldn't have one and, or I couldn't have both, so I had to choose one or the other. So, I really wanted to put the ball handle on like a 90-something, but I'll deal with it. 86, I get all the dribble moves I want, or just about all of them. Speed of ball, 84, then pass accuracy, 82. Give me 28 playmaking badges, which should be, again, more than enough as well for a player like this. Then you have, on defense, you have an 85 perimeter defense and a 96 steal. Here's where it's a little different. You know what I mean? Here's where it's not like a complete Derrick Rose build, but still, I wanted something that would be very, very good on defense. And only problem is that, of course, once your player gets into the interior, hopefully he doesn't need to make it that far because you'll be stealing it by then. But if your player makes it into the interior, you're done for. I'm not going to load you. But again, this would be more for like a rec build, almost like more like a pro-am slash rec build. Because again, a lot of times if you got decent little center, he might be able to help you out on defense as well. But you see perimeter defense at 85, which gets you gold clamps. And then you have your stud at 96, which gives you Hall of Fame pickpocket. And you got Hall of Fame interceptor as well. Then 19 defensive badges should be more than enough on what you would want to do. Then we can go down to the physicals. And we have speed at an 89, acceleration 80, and the vertical at an 80, just to make sure we get those contact dunks. And then we got the stamina at a 99 as well. So if you want to go ahead and press continue, these are the takeovers that I have on there. Advanced gathers, so like, you know, the euro spin, hop, all that stuff. And I got ankle breaking shots, but again, you can put them anywhere. You know, we got all the slashing takeovers, we got the shot creating takeovers, and the sharp shooting takeovers, and we have lock takeovers as well. So again, you can do anything you want with this build complete. And this is going to be a two-way threat. But it's one of the, this is gonna be a really good build, man. As you can see, it has a Mahmoud Abdul-Raouf as a shade of Darius Garland and the De'Aaron Fox. I personally would kind of compare these two. Well, I got my inspiration to make this build from, you know, of course, prime D Rose on the Bulls, and also the current Ja Morant, man, who have been going crazy. Yeah, some of the best almost dunks I've ever seen in my life. Hopefully, start hitting a lot of those. But yeah, again, if y'all like this video, man, like, comment, and subscribe. And Jay Young out.